Hello guys, how's it going? I'm HatCHeTHaZ and welcome back to my Let's Play of The Last of Us Remastered. So let's get to it and hope you enjoy. Right, off to the graveyard. Nothing else? No, I don't want that wooden plank.
Wow. Nice place you got here.
If you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Time to sack up.
Alright, I'm not touching anything.
Whatever.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
Alright.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Amazing sunset there, then.
Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
It's even worse.
All right.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Shit. Yeah. Come on. Shit. Fucking creepy. Get away, get away, get away.
This place, were you?
Uh-huh.
quiet? No. Anything behind here can use? No. Come on. Come on.
This way.
Oh.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Aye, might as well.
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. Ain't seen us yet. Slow down.
Right.
Get up, on the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. Tools on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Not yet.
Yeah.
Hang on.
Give me a hand with this.
Shh.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
What? Excuse me. Probably will get caught on this point. The fuck? Well, if I get caught, I get caught. Yeah.
Must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Come on, Ellie. You're up.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Okay, we just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right, we're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery.
God,
we're gonna
damn it, they're locked.
Go, 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 you two, go!
Get off. Have it.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty. What? Fucking empty. Bill, where to? Bill, where? Anywhere but here.
You made the hall, Ash. Come on. Like broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You too. Follow me. I'll get it.
There's a path down this hallway.
Come on, get out of here. Fuck me. Yeah, keep that.
Help me open this.
All right, ready? More time.
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long.
Oh.
That don't sound good.
Hello. Fuck. Fuck you.
been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's go, people.
Go. All right, come on.
Go on, Ellie.
Joel, behind you!
Come on.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is Plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was Plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. Furthermore, tell Tess she can take this job.
If you bring Tess into this,
shove it right up.
Nothing to do with...
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Yeah.
He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn.
Yeah, guess not. Fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking ass.
Get out. Get out. Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B, this is as good as it gets.
Thinking.
When you drive and we push.
Righto.
That's more of my stuff.
Okay.
Good idea. I'll give you a holler.
Right over Seven. Okay, whoops. Damn. Nearly.
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
I want that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Hey, good job, kid.
Give a fucking break, Bill. Oh, just look at sunset.
Okay,
wow.
On the other side, you're left.
Shit.
Back to pushing.
You fuck my day up. You know that, Joel.
Nice.
Fuck. Fuck off.
Get her to the hill.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected here is too. Get your fucking...
Yay.
Alright, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
I know.
We're square.
Get the fuck out of my town.
Fair enough. Right, Ellie, let's go.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time.
Yeah.
That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight. Mm-hmm. Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing? Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh. Why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what?
What?
This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Oh, shit. Well, we ain't going back.
Screw it.
Yes, screw it. Just look at that, it looks so realistic than buildings then.
Your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Wow. Whoa. Shit. Fuck. Hey. Right. Quick. Oh, fuck. Ow. I don't fucking think so, fella. Fuck you. Fuck.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Whoa.
Stay down!
Fuck.
Holy shit.
Fuck you.
Let's do this.
Yeah, let's do this.
Oh man,
How? Where is he? Fuck.
Son of a-
Bye.
Fuck.
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Like...
Quick.
Okay, go!
Alright, I got it.
Smoke bomb.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
There's a lot of people that didn't live.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
Yeah, trophy.
Lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Right, guys. I think I'm gonna leave it here for now, but I hope you enjoyed this part of The Last of Us Remastered. So feel free to like, comment, share and subscribe, guys, it does help me out a lot. So hopefully I shall see you soon for the next part. So this has been HatCHeTHaZ, and I shall see you soon.